Hey guys, your boy Creepers, and welcome back to my FIFA 16 Feyenoord Chroma where last time off. Thought I inched a little bit closer to the league title because I'm so close now. Oh, in fact, I could, if results go my way in this episode, I could win it in this episode. PSV aren't in the other games. There's only one other game and they're not there. So I'm just gonna have to do what I've been doing for the past couple episodes. What I did in the last episode, pretty much for the last couple episodes, and that is focus is on my own results. And only he pay attention to PSV.
Smith with you for this game.
These results which, after the fact.
Well, we came to the ground. The weather looked okay, but we've been hit by snow flurries. And
here we go. Against
approaches.
Yeah, it seems to be getting a bit
heaven.
Covering up the lines and snow gathers on the ball. That's when the refs got a decision to make.
Line up for the home side.
And,
well, we've gone with a four.
Between
three,
this
three
and the last episode, I did some.
Is that the way you see it?
Research, yeah, I mean, and found out that I will be, well, I'm gonna say when I win the league, I will be ending a 17 year wait for Feyenoord fans.
It's not so much the conditions in the stadium here,
as the last time Feyenoord won the league was the 1998-1999 season. So they've not won it in 17 years.
Chooses to punch here the goalkeeper. Good technique. And now the shot.
And that. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Kout, come on.
Throw in now.
Freaking hell, defending with their lives.
Look out.
And that is a poor cross.
Attack has fizzled out here. Goal kick. Well, just to check on the visitors here, they have been exceptional in their away matches. Actually, they've got the best away record in the league.
Well, these players certainly haven't been intimidated by the away crowd, and 11 wins in 12 games, really good.
Possession change once more.
Amadi.
Kramer. Cross coming in.
Open for Vilhana. He didn't get there. Or, son of a. Elia. Come on.
That's good support play from his teammates. Played into the middle.
Really? You should have played that on the ground. There's Kongolo.
Well, for the cross.
That's Let's try this again. In. Kramer. Kramer missed it. How did you miss it? Kramer, especially with the good form he's been in the last couple of laps.
So we'll restart.
Oops, that's like this would be the worst time for him to go back to how he was a few episodes ago. So don't do that, okay?
You can clear it here.
Cow can't win the ball, Stendera. Kongolo. Elia.
And it's a great sliding tackle.
Can't keep the ball in, but he wins the corner.
Well, that's gone behind, it'll be a corner.
Kongolo.
Well blocked.
He's gonna win another corner.
He spotted that deflection, he's pointed for the corner.
Let's try again.
Popular figure here.
There we go.
See why.
Well, it's been given down as a Dirk Kout goal. Oh, the ex-Liverpool man does the business.
He couldn't get near because it was thumped home.
Well, let's take another look at the goal.
Yep. There's about three people in the air. I'm not sure I wasn't too sure who had gone in off of. The game is absolutely spot on. It was a Durkow goal. Well, no question about it. And upon looking at the replay, which of course gives me a better look. And that is a penalty. Or just don't give fouls, because, you know, who gives fouls anymore? Because fouls are not a part of football at all.
El-Ahmadi.
I know I just scored. I know I'm 1-0 up, but that doesn't mean that's not a penalty. As a Stonewall penalty.
Here's a chance to counterattack from that wasted cross by the opposition.
Elliot's not going to get there. And
for a goal kick.
It's out for a goal kick. By right, I should have at least had the opportunity to make it 2-0 from the spot. Referee did not give a very obvious penalty, and he's ignored another foul.
El-Ahmadi.
Stenda. Elia, he'll make it 2. Elia makes it 2-0. Oh, and all of a sudden, the title seems so much closer. 17 years away, and I am going to end that wait for the Feyenoord fans. I just need PSV to drop points.
And 2-0 is the score at the halfway.
Can they do it? I'd like to think so. I'd like to think that whoever they're playing can do me a favor.
They've decided to make a change, and being behind, you can understand that. Duenas.
I'd like to get a third goal. Well, just to really cinch in the 3 points, because right now they're kind of tight, but not totally 100% tight.
This could be a chance.
Valhanna, make them super tight. Come on.
Well, they're good at corners. Let's see what this one brings.
I mean, how unlucky am I gonna get with some of these shots? Really? That just hit my own guy. That hit my own guy.
Well, he's caught offside, trying to get in behind.
And I was offside.
The pass should have come a bit earlier. El Hero Elia. And in goes the cross.
Elia. Stenda. In 3-0. Oh, game over. Or 3 more points in the bag. And one step closer.
The concentration almost. They saw it coming from a long way out.
20 goals now this season for Mark Stendera.
What a finish.
Well, they've widened the margin now. 3-0 they lead.
Not bad. That's not bad.
Midfield, they've got it back via an interception.
And he's made the points a lot more secure. Obviously, there's still plenty of time for he to get it back into this.
To Larsson. Giving the ball away now. Oh, it could be in. Oh, it could be off. The shot's on.
But not 4-0. Elias scores a second in the match. And that 100% wraps up the points. 3 points are mine.
The scorer will ever have thought he was going to get a goal quite like
this.
Really,
now I feel like I can turn my attention to
afterwards, because, well,
what PSV may or may not be doing. fact, I can even make substitutions now. I don't have central midfielders on the bench, so it's gonna have to be strikers and defenders that come on. No, not Kongolo. Notice it's always my midfield three that get tired before everyone else. I don't think they do any more running than the rest of them.
See.
We see a substitute coming on for the away team here. Trying to.
Hey, what was that?
Play here, but it's out for a throw in. It's the attacking midfield player who's coming off now, Alan.
Yeah, and it's been a good day for him. We know he loves to get forward, and he's done that. He's used the ball well. And rightfully gets a good ovation.
Again, possession squandered, really.
What would this formation go down as? A 5-1-4?
Totally done the defender. Traore!
Oh, wow. Scored again. Fucking tell you again.
There from the substitute. Brilliant goal from him.
About that goal for sheer class.
Oh, I think he's picked him out from that left-hand side.
Oh no, it's Traore.
Really accurate cross.
Well, this was all about.
I saw the one. I couldn't see the other number.
If you're losing count, it's.
I should have known I was crossing it in from the left. Where Elia would normally be. If I was crossing in from the right, it would probably have been a better chance of that being Elia, but never mind. I didn't get his hat trick yet. Traore scores again.
Wasteful pass, unforced error, really. They're going to have to restart with a throw.
Scores the fifth goal to. Make absolutely sure. I'm sure why I keep stating how secure the points are. I mean, it's 5-0. What are we about?
Deflected out for a throw.
Maybe 10 minutes at most ago, if you include stoppage time. Oof! Traore's deflected shot almost went in. Off Ogba? Wait, is that Pogba's brother?
And in comes the header. He's the one player in this team who's played up to scratch the goalkeeper.
Yeah, even though he's been beaten, I think he can leave the pitch with his head held high.
He played in France. No, I think it's Ogba.
Crowd maybe expected a bit more, but it's two added minutes.
There's only 2 minutes to stoppage time. Fair enough. Trying to get a consolation goal. It's not gonna come. The goal kick will probably be the last kick of the game. No?
Good stop by the goalkeeper.
There we go. There's the full time whistle. Well, another done deal. Another 3 points. Another great performance. So, the question is, who are PSV playing? They are playing Camber. Excuse me while I don't fill myself with confidence. that near the bottom of the table, Canberra will beat or even draw against PSV. I mean, I'll be delighted if it happens, but I'm not going to be surprised if it doesn't. So, there. Oh, they did get a draw with them. Because they were on 40. Yes! Get in, Canberra. You surprised me. Well done. That doesn't mean I'm going to go easy on you. Especially now. You've really put it in my hands. 23 points to gap. With 9 games remaining. Which means there are 27 points. If I win, there will be only 24 points remaining. So if PSV slip up again, I don't know who they're playing. But Canberra just made it that much closer. Piss off, Russia. I simply don't want to be your manager. Damn it! They did. They won. Fuck. Who did they beat? Gorgon. They beat third place, isn't it? Yeah, they beat. So they drew with Canberra, who are 16th? Yeah, 16th. But they beat third place, the team right below them, Gorgon. This game. So I can't win the league in this episode. It's gonna be in the next one. Chances are it'll be in the game against Willem II. Not sure why they call it Willem II. Don't know what happened to Willem I. Do I want to know? I don't know. I don't know if I want to know. What's one of those things, I guess? But I'm gonna be. I will need only a point to win the title. So right now I need 4 points to win the title at a minimum. But I'm going to aim for 6. Of course, I can't get all 6 in this episode. Even if I was going to stretch this to 3, which I won't, I'm never doing that again.
Really potent, but it can be awkward as well for those wide lads.
But if I was to stretch this to 3, it would only mean that the FC 20 game would be in this. And while that would put the crucial game to start next episode instead of the second game, I'd rather
That's a poor cross, not well hit at all.
Play the FC 20 game in the next episode, because it's going to be because they're both crucial games, the semi and the game where I will win the league for Feyenoord for the first time.
A long way out.
Time. But you know what? I thought he was going to hit that since ball, but he's the 1998-99 season. The first time in 17 years.
Got here is a chance for the home team to.
All I will need is a point
today, Alan.
Yeah, they made a statement, Martin.
You know what? I just realized if I beat Ajax in December, I'd be winning the league right now. In fact, I would already have it won, because I'd have 2 points extra. Actually, no, I wouldn't have had it already won. But this would be to win it. So.
Well, the ball deserved perhaps a better response from his teammates in the middle.
I guess Ajax did in the end, even though they were knocked out of the title race in the last episode. I guess in the long haul, they made a significant, significant impact to the title race. That I'm not gonna win it until Saturday in the 15th episode.
Lost control.
Funny how things work out like that, isn't it? Of course, if PSV had lost to Camber or Gorgon, then this would be to win the league as well. So I guess Camber and Gorgon can share some of the blame. Although I won't give too much blame to Camber, because you know them taking 2 points off PSV gave hope. But it wasn't enough not to win it in this episode. Although it would have been slightly ironic if they had beaten PSV, then given me the opportunity to win the league by beating them.
He goes for goal with his head. Goalkeeper hangs on.
I can't get much more odd than that, can it?
Played down the wing, keeping the white shots on here. I'll never be afraid to shoot, but we'll be hoping for better efforts than that. Let's look at it again. Giving the ball away now. Gonna try.
Stender! Oh, I thought he had put it in for 2-0.
And he heads it for goal. Past his marker. And he's up for the header, and the goalkeeper got a touch.
Oh, I thought I scored again.
And possibly a chance.
That's two really good chances that really the keeper has denied.
Out of the danger zone.
Of course, doing his job, of course. Yet again. Still.
And they've got it away from the danger.
I feel kind of bad having missed those opportunities.
El Hero Elia.
Elia, he overhit the.
No advantage here, the referee stopped it.
Ross, I think. Count is offside anyway. Yeah, he is. I knew the way he was holding the flag, he was giving offside and not a throw.
Well, the rain has continued through half time and it is relentless. This pitch can only take so much more water.
Into the second half now. And we will hopefully get that seemingly elusive second goal here against Camber to make sure that I go within 1 point of the league title.
Well, he played really well, didn't he? And he got himself a goal to put his team ahead. He'll be pleased with that first 45 minutes.
And here's the shot.
Lohana.
It's a greasy ball. We've had quite a bit of rain. Not an easy one to control.
One back very quickly.
Kramer's through. He's not offside. Hit it.
Oh,
Oh, the keeper was equal to the long range shot. I saw him come off his line. I couldn't make up my mind on where to go for the long range thunder cunt or the long range lob.
And he's gone for that corner. Only just
in the end, I went for power instead of precision, I guess, would be the definition of what happened there. No excuses, though. Especially if Elliot makes it two, and he doesn't.
For a corner again.
For Elliot. This time, no, he puts it over the bar, and that's going to be a goal kick.
Well, whether it was rehearsed or not, it wasn't a bad effort, and it didn't miss by much.
Oh, went past the post, my bad.
El Hero Elia. El Ahmadi.
Alamedy.
Cross. Well, the ball deserves a better response from the
back in.
Middle.
Still damage. Kramer. Ah! Right when it was about to pull the trigger on possibly eat goal number two, the defender got in the right place at the right time to prevent Kramer or pulling the trigger on the shot.
That's another turnover here.
Come on, this time.
Good place to win the ball.
What was that? What was that? What was that?
The interception was timed.
Oh, why did I go for the low pass instead of the high one? I should have gone for a lob pass instead of a freaking.
We are going to see a substitution now.
Oops.
Oh, whistle's gone. Free kick. I think there's a split in the fans. They're all roaring, Alan, but some of them probably roaring to defend this 1-0 lead, and some roaring for...
It's going to be easy for Karius.
Roaring for the final whistle, too, but we've got a little bit of time before that happens.
Oh, yeah.
Fantastic
go.
Game, this, and it's going to go right down to the wire.
Count! Straight at the keeper, really? Like... Put it anywhere else? Like, could you try that next time? If there is the next time in this particular episode.
Run straight out over the touchline.
Or just for future reference, you know, Dirk? Come on, come on! Kramer, are you jackass? He didn't get there.
Still chance for something to happen because there's three added minutes.
I'm starting to think that they had a 0-0 draw with PSV. He both
and he's moved in
them have
the
annoying as hell goalkeepers. Come on. Well, Hanna, can he make it? He can't. He's out of freaking stamina.
The end of the game.
There's the full-time whistle.
Oh. Like this.
I am one game away from the league title, but it'll have to be in the next episode. That is so frustrating. Why couldn't I do the business when it needed to be done? I'm more cursing the loss there. No, it may as well have been a loss for the damage it did to the title race against Ajax back in December. Of course, it wasn't a loss. It was a draw. But it pretty much had the same effect. I mean, same fixture later in the year. He smashed them. Oh wow, really, Kongolo? Well, his... You get injured and then you're asking, oh, I want a new contract. No. You're out of the remainder of the season, literally. You won't be back until June, which is after I'll be gone. So, you can ask the new manager for a contract then. Luckily, it won't affect the team for the next game, but who the hell's going to play left back in the, for the remainder of the season? I guess by process of elimination, it's going to have to be Nimol. Well, that is a buzz-killing way to end the episode. All I can say to that is, thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed. Smash the like button if you did. Subscribe for more videos very, very soon. Don't miss the next episode when I win the league. And hopefully secure my place in the final of the E-Dutch Cup. And yeah. Until next time, I hope you all have a very, very nice day. Peace.